Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Hopkinton Middle School and our grades 6, 7, and 8 dance concert. We're very pleased to present this performance to you this evening. The Hopkinton Music Association is an organization that promotes, supports, and advocates for exceptional music education for all students of the Hopkinton Public Schools, and we encourage you to please consider becoming a member. Again, thank you to John Ritz and Andy Ritz and Mike DeRosian for recording all the performances. A significant request from the Music Association. The 8th grade band, chorus, and orchestra will be participating in the MICA Performance Festival on March 23rd, 4th, and 5th. Hopkinton High School is one of the host sites and will be hosting bands and orchestras from all across the state. It is a significant undertaking that the Music Association agrees to help us with, and they are always in need of volunteers. So if anyone is available, hopefully you'll be there to view your children in 8th grade. And if you can donate a little bit of extra time, the Music Association would be happy to accept your volunteer time. We're also very pleased that we have a runner of the Boston Marathon who is running in support of the Hopkinton Music Association, and that runner is Alex Mims. There's information about her in the lobby as well. So if you could please consider making a donation to her run and toward the Hopkinton Music Association, it would be very much appreciated. I would also like to thank our Hopkinton Middle School administration for being extremely flexible, especially with the craziness that's been going on with all of these snow days. We appreciate their patience and support, giving us as much time to rehearse as they possibly can. One final note before we begin our performance. It was actually Mr. Keller at the orchestra night who mentioned to me afterwards, and it's something that we often just take for granted. By being able to see the groups progress from grade 6 through grade 7 and through grade 8 all in the same night, it's a great opportunity as adults to get a perspective on just how much growth these children go through over the course of their 6th grade, 7th grade, and 8th grade years. So as you're listening to the progression, please notice the difference in the sounds of the ensemble, which is a function of the hard work by the students, and also the level of maturity that the kids are progressing as well. So if you would now please join me in welcoming Mrs. Caitlin McDonald and the grade 6 concert band. seventh grade concert band under the direction of Mr. Jeremy Dodge.
Thank you.
So one of the mentors here in Massachusetts is Paul Alberta. He's one of the giants and legends of music education in Massachusetts. One of his most common sayings is that you can never go wrong by programming a march. So far this evening, you've heard the sixth grade begin their program with a march. You've heard the seventh grade band begin their program with a march. And now it's the eighth grade turn to begin with a march. This is Bandology. Is Percy Aldrich Grainger from Australia, and he had a beautiful collection of works that he did all throughout the English countryside called the Lincolnshire Posy. This is a wonderfully appropriate adaptation for middle school band of Corkstyle Grange.
Thank you.
one more quick announcement, two more quick announcements as we let the percussion get reset for our final tune. First, I would be remiss if I did not thank Mr. Craig Hay for all of the guidance that he's been giving for the music department here in Hopkinton for the last few years, so we greatly appreciate the knowledge and guidance from Mr. Craig Hay. And also, we've been very fortunate. All three of our administrators, Mr. Keller was here at the orchestra night, Mrs. Lake was here at the chorus night, and we're fortunate Ms. Ben Bennick is here tonight at the band concert. We greatly appreciate your support. And we referenced the Micro Festival earlier. This group will be performing on Friday, March 23rd at 5 o'clock in the high school auditorium. The Micro Festival is a wonderful opportunity for people who aren't parents and teachers and staff in the area. There are music educators from all across the country that join us here specifically in Hopkinton and throughout the state to give unbiased feedback on how the groups are performing. So if you're around on Friday, March 23rd at 5 o'clock, we'd love to have you here. Come and join us. Our final piece on the program this evening is Rhythm Machine.